Santam and Joseph. I had visions of his childhood's years. He had a tiny picture of Mary on parchment. He made a case for it, attached a plain string, and hung it around his neck. This he did with the utmost faith and simplicity, and he never forgot to honor it. When Herman played alone in his garden, two other boys always joined him. They were not the children of men, but this child suspected not. He played with them quite simply and often team sought, but never found them among the other children of the city. Even when he left his other companions to seek them, they came not. They only came when he was all alone. Once I saw him playing in a meadow near Cologne, by a brook which flows through St. Ursula's Martyr Field. He fell into the stream but, with childlike trust, he held his little picture of the Mother of God above the water that it might not get wet. The Blessed Virgin appeared, caught him by the shoulder, and drew him out. I saw many other incidents indicative of his great familiarity with Mary and the infant Jesus in his childhood. For instance, once I saw him in church, reaching an apple to Mary which she graciously accepted. And, again, I saw him when he found the money under a stone, which had been pointed out by her with which to buy himself a pair of shoes. I saw Mary helping him also in his studies. Amen.